Some very last minute practice.
We're always usually tackling people and hurting people and trying to score tries. But today we're going to try and score your hearts with our beautiful singing. This group is Boys to Old Me.
As young rugby players, they could always sing. And score tries too. Choir master Andy Ayalupo getting Samoa's first ever against the All Blacks.
I'm always an organiser and I always get the boys to come together and sing songs.
It was supposed to be a 10-piece choir. Try 11. The long pants, the giveaway. Filippo Levy, who came along to support them at the Oceania Careers Academy Open Day, found himself singing as well.
There's a spot there for me, and as Samoan people do, they usually bring in whether late or early.
Given that inclusive nature, expect the band lineup to be constantly changing. And so much for four songs, make that seven, even a South African number?
Well, you know us, we were never good at sticking to the game plan. There was always something different, and you know, Andy would just run it from the back. And
it's like rugby, it's inside of us.
The show wouldn't have been complete without the challenge that rocked the rugby world. The Siva Tau. Stephen Stewart, One News.